Okay, now we're gonna enter the Imbros. Yes, one sec. No, no, it's all right. Okay, now we have the Imbros. Oh, lovely land. Water's good. We are going into the entrance of Imbros. Let's see. Looks really good. Where's the boot to pay the entrance? Yeah, I've been at the Samara Gorge, but now it's time to walk the Imbros Gorge. And yeah, and I have sunglasses because it's sunny and nice. Gonna try to keep away from people. As usual, I prefer to film nature. Yeah, let's go. It's a little bit windy, but that's all right. It's part of the experience. The mountains, sun, and the winter season has ended. So it's no snow. This is supposed to be easier than the Samara Gorge, so it's not going to be hard. This is might be for everybody, and not just for. So let's see, stones, the path, onto the booth. You hear the birds on that gorge. No, it's not that way, it's this way. Let's go. Now we got the ticket to enter the gorge. It's €3, so I'm happy. Gonna film maybe 5 minutes and then I'm gonna film maybe 30 minutes later and we can see. Oops, it is. should be some goats. I hear them, but I don't see them. Yeah, I can hear the goats, but where are they? I think it's Cri-Cri goats. Cri-Cri goats that are in the mountains. Cypress trees, got a lot of mountains and flowers. Nice. Gonna take the most sunny path. Very beautiful. We have a cave up there. Two caves. Might be a system with caves up there. Whoops. They told us be a little bit windy. It's not. Yeah, it might be a good day, so it's not that windy. But there are a lot of birds, which are trees and such too. So I'm satisfied. I don't think I can get closer to a goat than I got, but a lot of birds. A lot of boulders. I think they have fallen down from the top somewhere. Oh, they have been here for a couple of thousand years. Who knows? So it's a lot of wasps and insects around because it is the pollination season. See if we can avoid the people, but get a 360. If it's a little shake, it's because I'm not looking into the screen. Have a small Chinese GoPro that I'm using, so holding the GoPro. And focusing on walking, so if it's a bit shaky, it's because of that. Way around. And I was planning on do the commentary in Swedish too, but I think it's gonna be easier in English. Okay, it's a sign there. Let's see. Here, okay. 7. After here, it says on the sign. might be the seventh station or something like that. I'm not sure. I can read Greek, but here I'm not sure about that thing. Eptachia. If somebody knows what that is, I think it's station, but or that it's 7 kilometers left or something like that. Yeah, no, it can't be kilometers. Can I take a Coca-Cola break now and then we're gonna continue? Let's continue the walk through Imbros Gorge. And I was gonna just film 5 minutes, but obviously it's easier to film than I thought. So I'm gonna continue. But it's gonna be a little bit shaky because I'm not looking at the screen. I'm looking at the nature. So let's continue. Looks like goat poo all over the area, but that's normal. It's creek goat area here, yeah. Territory. Shall we take that way or that way? We take this way. Okay, we're gonna continue to take the easy path from now on, otherwise this is gonna take more than 2.5 hours. It's a road a bit on the slope here. So. A lot of shade because of all the Yeah, it might be a small difference, but go straight. Okay, it's much more secluded here. And really high mountains here, or cliffs, I mean, really high cliffs. Okay, I'm not sure, so I have to film them. Don't have a choice. Some minerals. Yeah, seems like it anyway. Herbs and minerals seem to be plenty. Herbs and minerals here, and maybe some fruits and berries. But it sounds like bees. Okay, so I think we have a hive somewhere here. A beehive somewhere. This sounds like there are a lot of bees. Flying around. So it's wild bees or something like that around here, somewhere. Oh. Oh yeah. As long as I don't get stung, I'm happy. I'm not sure if I'm allergic or not to bee stings. I'm allergic to other stuff, but I'm not sure about bees. Stone formations everywhere here. And if I get stung by a bee, I'll just kill the bee. That's a bit sad. All these, I think that's, okay, can't really see what kind of trees they are, but they are growing on the cliffside. Jordan again. Let's see. I think I lost a part of the video, so I accidentally pushed the button. And yes, I'm slowing down because there are too many people in front of me. I wish I could see some more goats. I think they are too shy or something like that. Easy way through now. Slow down. It seems like I didn't need my sunglasses, so that's nice. Okay. When we get to the beach, I need the sunglasses. Ooh. Nice. Okay. Oh, goats. Oh, I don't know if you can see it. It's a small goatee and a big goatee. think that's the creek goats up there. I don't know how much you can see. They are black, so they fit in perfectly. Oopsies. Plentiful there. Flowers, herbs, much more. Haven't seen any oranges and such, but I suppose it's because we are so high. Oh shoot. I think I have to finish now because the battery is running out.